back and a lot on his mind.
I'm about to throw 37 years down the drain right now if you don't tell me why you did it. I did what I did at SummerSlam, Jay, because I love you. Jimmy betrayed Jay because he's jealous. Oos, I did what I did at SummerSlam, not because of jealousy, Oos. You really want to know? Man, I was afraid, all right? I was afraid to lose you. If you would have beat Oos at SummerSlam, Oos, you would have became Tribal Chief. And then what? What happens to the Oos? Huh? What happens to the Oos? Hey, not only that, brother, listen to me. Not only that. Not only would you have became the Tribal Chief, Oos, you would have been inherit some kind of power that makes you like him. Corrupted, Oos. He's corrupt. The power he even left. He even playing us. I would never live. I would never be able to live, Oos, if I let you and watch you become an egotistical, lying, manipulative asshole like Roman Reigns. So listen, Oos. That's the damn truth. I was afraid. Man, I was afraid he was just gonna leave, Oos. That's the honest truth. You don't believe me, fine. You never talk to me again, fine, Oos. You hate me, I'm fine. I just wanted to tell you to your face. It wasn't to step on your shine, Oos. It wasn't to take any hard work from you. It was because, Oos, I love you. So if you wanna kick my face off, brother, 37's, years of pain, give it to me.
But I tell you, I mean, if there wasn't a perfect time for I told you so. What I've been saying, huh? What have I been saying? You're gonna mess this whole thing up because you're stupid. You're a hothead. You think with your emotions. You don't know what you're doing. You understand me? Tonight, it ain't about you and your brother. Nobody cares anymore, all right? This night is only about one thing, you understand me? One thing. It's been like this for 3 years now. I can't believe you don't understand it. Acknowledge me.
Oh! Solo from behind.
Well, that was Jay's way of acknowledging the tribal chief as things have once again exploded. Oh. Super kick! Superman punch!
Jey Uso's night just went from bad to worse. Another super kick stops the spear. Jey turns the tables on Roman again.
Jey, hold up. Come here. Come here. WWE, deuces, ooses.
Cole, did Jey just say what I think he said?
He said he's not only just out of the bloodline, but he's out of WWE.